Hello, I'm Dr. Alexandre Amato. I'm a vascular surgeon and professor of Santo Amaro University and also a lipedema researcher. I'm going to talk about lipedema today. Lipedema is a fat deposition disease in legs and arms. It's often associated with inflammation, with pain, tenderness, and bruises. And this disease happens in almost 11% of the women, probably in the world. The clinical treatment involves many aspects. The first one is the mental health. It's very important to treat the anxiety associated with the lipedema. There are many ways of treating that. We can do psychotherapy, it can be done meditation, and we can use also some medication to treat this mental health. Also, we must focus on the lymphatic drainage. Lymphatic drainage is very important, and there is the massage that can be done, the compression therapy, and also the compression pump. We see some results also with the vibration platform, and there are some exercises of breathing and other kinds of exercise that can also improve lymphatic drainage. We must also lower inflammation. It can be done first identifying the inflammation triggers and removing it from the woman's life, and we can use medication for that, but not common medication for treating inflammation. And then we must focus on dieting. There were many diets that were described for lipedema. Each one has some kind of strategy, but I like to understand the problem in this way. First, we must understand the dieting as a consciousness and understand what causes inflammation. So the anti-inflammatory diet should be the first one to be tried. And the second strategy could be the keto dieting. So we remove all carbohydrates, and this can lead to an improvement not only of fat reduction, but also lowering inflammation. There are other kinds of diets that could be tried. And then we should also treat obesity, as obesity leads to inflammation, and inflammation worsens lipedema. And women should also do exercise. Exercise is very important. In the center of the treatment is the water exercises. So it could be swimming, aqua cycling, aqua jogging, anything underwater. It's better for lipedema for many reasons, because of the pressure the water does in the legs, but not only that, because the intensity is controlled. So any water exercise is easier to control and to do in the exact intensity it is required. But there are other kinds of exercise that could be done, like walking, like yoga. An idea is the pranayama yoga. That's the yoga that teaches the breathing exercises, and Pilates. And only after considering and trying all these strategies, the woman should consider liposuction as a treatment for lipedema. Surgery should be seen as a tool for controlling lipedema, but not the cure. Liposuction is not the cure. The disease stays there. If it's not clinically controlled, it will appear later, maybe in other forms, in other areas. So it is only a tool. I thank you for watching this video, and if you still have questions, please ask your vascular surgeon.